function defined on an interval I, then A, f is said to have a maximum value in I if there exists a point C in I such that f of C is greater than or equal to f of x for all values x belongs to I. The number f of C is called the maximum value of f in I, and the point C is called the point of maximum value of f in I. B, f is said to have a minimum value in I if there exists a point C in I such that f of C is lesser than or equal to f of x for all values of x belongs to I. The number f of C in this case is called the minimum value of f in I, and the point C in this case is called a point of minimum value of f in I. C, if f is said to have an extreme value in I, if there exists a point C in I such that f of C is either a maximum value or a minimum value of f in I, the number f of C in this case is called an extreme value of f in I, and the point C is called as an extreme point. So, the steps to follow the maximum and minimum values in a given interval is, step 1 is find all the points where dy by dx is equal to 0. Then, take the end points of the interval. Step 3 is at all these points calculate the value of y. And step 4, take the maximum and minimum values out of the values calculated in step 3. Second is the guidelines or the steps we have to follow to find the extreme values. Here you find out dy by dx is equal to 0. Then solve for x, giving x is equal for different values of x. Then select a point x is equal to say a, then study the sign of dy by dx where when x is lesser than a or x is greater than a. Now suppose if the value is now going to be positive, then we say f of x is maximum at x is equal to a, and suppose it is now going to be negative, then we say f of x is minimum at x is equal to a. Now put all these values of x for which f of x is maximum or minimum, and we can get the corresponding maximum or minimum values of f of x. Now let us do a problem related to this. Find the maximum value and minimum value of 3x power 4 minus 8x cubed plus 12x squared minus 48x plus 25 in the interval 0, 3. Now let us first find out. So given, let us take this f of x as 3x power 4 minus 8x cubed plus 12x squared minus 48x plus 25. So f dash of x is equal to 12x cubed minus 24x squared plus 24x minus 48. To find out the maximum or minimum values, we'll have to equate f dash of x is equal to 0. So this implies 12x cubed minus 24x squared plus 24x minus 48 is equal to 0. Now let me take 12 as the common factor, then I'll get x cubed minus 2x squared minus 2x minus 4, well, 4s are 48, minus 4 is equal to 0. Now, on factorizing this, we get, on factorizing x cubed minus 2x squared minus 2x minus 4, we get it as x squared plus 2 into x minus 2 is equal to 0. So, therefore, this clearly tells that x is equal to 2. Now, we'll have to find out the values for the given interval 0, 3 and at x is equal to 2. Let us first find out for f of 0. For f of 0, substitute this in the first equation. So, that will give you 3 into 0 minus 8 into 0 plus 12 into 0 minus 48 into 0 plus 25. So, clearly f of 0 is 85. Let us take the value of x is equal to 2. So, f of 2 is equal to, in the place of x, let us substitute 2. So, that gives you 3 into 2 power 4 is 16 minus 8 into 2 cubed is 8 plus 12 into 2 squared is 4 minus 48 into 2 plus 25. On simplifying this, we get this to be equal to minus 39. Let us find out f of 3 at x is equal to 3. 3 into 3 power 4 is 81 minus 8 into 3 cubed is 27 plus 12 into 3 squared is 9 minus 48 into 3 plus 25. On simplification, we get this to be equal to 16. So, it is clear from all the three values that the maximum value is 25 and the minimum value is 39. So, maximum value is 25 and minimum value is minus 39. Now, let us do a word problem related to this. Show that of all rectangles inscribed in a circle, inscribed in a given fixed circle, the square has the maximum value. Now let us take the circle with center O. Let PQRS be the rectangle inside the circle. OR is the radius of the circle whose parametric form is the coordinates in the parametric form is given by R cos theta, R sin theta. Now, the area of the rectangle is given by area of the rectangle PQRS is given by PQ into RQ. Now we can see that PQ is, let me take this point as X and this is Y. So, PQ is nothing but twice OX. So, I can write as OX as, so PQ is PQ is equal to 2 times OX, which is nothing but 2R cos theta. Similarly, RQ is nothing but 2 times OY, which is nothing but 2R sin theta. So let us write RQ as 2R sin theta. So therefore, A in the place of PQ and RQ, let us substitute the value. So that gives you A is equal to 2R sin theta into 2R cos theta. Or this can be written as 2R squared. 2 sin theta cos theta is nothing but sin 2 theta. Now A dash can be, to find out the maximum or minimum, we need to find out the dy by dx. So A dash is equal to 2R squared 2 cos 2 theta. To find out whether it is now going to be maximum or minimum, we might need to find out the second derivative also, that is A double dash, which is equal to, this is nothing but 4R squared cos 2 theta. So therefore A double dash will be equal to 8R squared minus 8R squared sin 2 theta. Since you have a negative sign, it is lesser than 0. Clearly it is now going to have a maxima value. So it is maxima. To find out the maximum and minimum values, we need to equate A dash to 0, that is 4R squared cos 2 theta is equal to 0. Clearly we know that cos 90 is 0, that means 2 theta should be equal to pi by 2, or this implies theta should be equal to pi by 4. So the dimensions will be, the dimensions for PQ will be equal to 2. So we saw that PQ is nothing but 2R cos theta and RQ is equal to 2R sin theta. In the place of theta, let us substitute. So 2R sin theta. In the place of theta, let us substitute pi by 4. We know sin pi by 4 is nothing but 1 by root 2. So that will give you 1 by root 2. Or which is equal to R root 2. Same way, RQ is equal to 2R cos of pi by 4, which is nothing but 2R into 1 by root 2, which is equal to R root 2. Now we can see that PQ is equal to RQ, therefore it is a square.